What the fuck was you told? Don't talk, right?
Unless spoken to, Ruiz. Isn't that right, Horse? You know that to be true as well.
Don't fucking bring me into this shit, man.
Look, he spoke to me, okay? What do you expect me to do in a situation like that? Just diss him?
Diss? Let me tell you something, motherfucker. You're in no position to diss or give props or whatever your MTV Real World sense of fucking decorum tells you to do. You're nothing. You're a fucking amateur. You wasn't sitting here to make fucking friends, asking a motherfucker where he's from. And who the fuck told you Red Dragon? You fat motherfucker.
All right, we get it. We're sorry.
Fuck that sorry shit. Y'all fucking up my money now. Now that limey motherfucker's all uptight, shaky and shit, trying to change shit around on me. That's a fucking problem, fellas. I'm telling you right now, Max is gonna shit in Nokia when he finds out about this shit. Fuck, I better call his ass before he finds out about this shit. You're fucking up my money now. I don't like my money fucked up.
I'll catch up with you later.
Shut the fuck up, you fat fuck.
Well, that's one way to handle people.
I'm not saying shit to neither one of you.
What?
Shut the fuck up.
What the fuck did I say that was so fucking bad?
The red fucking dragon,
man! Why is that bad?
Why? Why? What
the
fuck did I say that was so fucking bad?
How bad is the situation?
It's bad, man. Ruiz already said that you were fucking Maxie's token goons and not to be trusted. He wanted to do this shit all by himself. I was just gonna ride shotgun, keep the fucking English dude above board. Now this fucking bull, oh my.
Right, when's the drop going down?
It was supposed to be tomorrow, but who the fuck knows now? That's the Red Dragon when the drop is.
Look, if it's gonna make everyone happier, I'll tell them I fucking heard the Red Dragon thing from somebody else, okay? All right? I'll tell them I heard the Red Dragon from someone else, man. All right, you know what? We don't wanna talk, we wanna scream at people, but we don't wanna listen or problem solve. And that's what's frustrating about the fucking dynamic of the group.
Are you happy?
Am I fucking happy about what?
Why do you have to make everything so fucking difficult?
Don't fucking come at me, too.
Please. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna come at you, too. You're like a fucking bull in a china shop, man.
Fuck this shit.
Where you going, shit?
Look it, Bob. Work is over. I'm gonna go in and have a good time, like a gentleman, have a drink. You're welcome to join me, but I'm not gonna sit here and be negative.
Not in there. They know you're with Ruiz.
You're damn straight they know I'm with fucking Ruiz. That's why I'm going back in.
Fuck you. Go. I'm taking the fucking car, though.
Well, fuck you. Fine. Take the fucking car. I don't give a shit, you fucking sissy.
Where to?
Wait here.